Lady Claire.
Fate. Cliff. Good morning. Did you sleep well?
Yes, thank you kindly.
I'm glad to hear it. Right, let us begin the negotiations.
All right.
Please, sit anywhere you like.
Where's Nell?
She had other duties to attend to.
What?
Don't worry. I'm taking over her duties as far as you two are concerned.
Well, all right.
Let's begin. I don't know what you discuss with Nell and the others, but you are now in Aquaria territory. Even if you refuse to assist us, I can guarantee your safety. We will have to retain custody of you until we reach the royal city of Aquarius, but you may provide us with your answer at that point.
Wow, you're really bending over backwards to meet us halfway. You should have heard Nell.
Nell is very frank. Although she is extremely skilled, as I'm sure you have noticed, she tends to be rather inflexible at times. It can be problematic.
Yeah, I know the type. Mission, mission, always the mission.
To be honest, I too would like you to work for us, but I realize this is not your war. Our deaths and the life of our country are not in your hands. You need feel no obligation, and we have no right to force you to help.
Now you're making me feel guilty.
It is only the truth. At least we thank our blessings who did not fall into Eriglyph's hands.
So what do you want to do? Looks like they'll let us go after we reach Octopus.
Is something wrong?
No, it's nothing.
If you have any questions, I will answer to the best of my abilities.
All right, then I'll ask. What is Nell's new mission?
Why would you ask that? She is no longer your concern.
She told us her mission was to take both of us safely to the royal city. How could she just leave us here?
To you, it appears that she has abandoned her mission?
Well, yes. I didn't know her long, but I got the impression that she would never leave her mission incomplete.
Well, she...
She went to rescue Tynehaven Farlene, didn't she?
What?
Lady Claire, is this true?
Why would you think that?
Last night, she came to our room.
Huh? When?
While you were snoring like a babe. I was wondering what she wanted, but all she did was bow and leave without saying a word. I was pretending to be asleep, so I don't think she realized I was watching her. It makes sense, though, considering the situation. That's probably what you overheard them talking about in Curlsall.
Is that true, Claire? I can't believe it!
Yes. It is. She left to rescue Tiny and Farlene.
If you knew what she was doing, why didn't you stop her?
We all got our missions. Mine's to bring you back to our leader. And I stick to my missions.
But...
All right. I will explain. Around the time you arrived in Curlsall, we received a message from Eriglyph. They told us that the two women are hostages, and they demanded you in exchange. This is not possible. So she went to rescue them.
But... All by herself?
That's Nell for you.
Why didn't she tell us? We'd have gone with her.
Perhaps because the odds of her success were essentially zero. She'll likely walk into an Eriglyph trap. I tried to stop her, but there was no way. Nell would never abandon those who work for her.
She pretends to be all business, but she's the type that can't let go.
At any rate, that is our situation. Please do not worry about Nell. We must hurry on to Aquios. Although this is a relatively safe area, nowhere is completely safe.
Where'd they demand it take place?
Why do you want to know that?
I can't let her do this. Her life is more valuable than that. Do people think the only way to end this war is to throw away their own lives? I'm going after Nell. I have a few words to say to her.
All right, Faith. I was waiting for you to say that.
I cannot allow this. Nell told us of your skills, but this enemy is too strong, even for you.
Don't worry about us. I don't know what she told you, but we can fend for ourselves. Besides, when he gets riled up like this, Faith can get even nastier than Nell. He's the most stubborn, hardcore kid around.
In that case, I'll send some soldiers.
No need. We'll just be asking for them to spot us if we march in there with an army. We'll be more maneuverable in small numbers. And I doubt you can spare the guards, given your situation.
That's true, but...
Nell trusted us. You should too.
Claire, where are they bringing the hostages to trade?
A building on the southeastern side of Kursa. It was originally constructed as a training facility. Now they execute people there. It's also the base of the Heavy Cavalry Black Brigade, one of Eregler's three military units.
How do we get there?
Return to Kursa, then follow the road from the south gate of the city and you'll find it. I think you'll get there faster if you avoid the mountain road you took before, and take the south gate from Ares. Head across the wilderness and enter Kursa from that direction.
Oh, das kannst du mir noch nie merken.
We in this together?
Of course.
Please, wait a moment. Be very careful. Their lives are in your hands.
Leave it to us.
Don't worry. We'll bring them home. Forgive me if I give Nell a good smack for this.
Kann ich mir so Sachen eigentlich irgendwo angucken? Nein, natürlich New Terms. Ach, natürlich nicht. Ich kann mir das doch nie merken, wie ich zu laufen habe. Oh. Ich gehe nochmal speichern. Da. Jetzt muss ich wieder zurück zu dem zu der Stadt. Ach. Darf ich dann hier wieder raus? Ist das Tor jetzt offen? Wie komme ich denn hier raus, Leute? Anderes Tor offen. Da ist noch, da ist das Tor offen. Oh, wunderbar.
Let's hurry. She left last night. We've got a ways to go to catch up.
Right.
Ach, jetzt bin ich hier. Okay. Ein paar Kisten für mich. Natürlich gibt es hier ein paar Kisten irgendwo. Wahaha. Was bist du denn? Kann ich da erstmal gucken? Oh, das wollte ich jetzt nicht. Na kommt schon. Was auch immer ihr seid. Super. Ach Gott, ich war im Lag. Ja, ich hasse dich auch. Wunderbar. Wow, fast 50 XP. Klasse. Und ich habe ein Level up. Super. Ich habe jetzt irgendwas skilltechnisch Interessantes gelernt. Was ich auch benutzen kann. Critical Hit. Chains of Doing Major Damage to the Enemies HP and MP. Büß. Drops the power of flames upon this sword for a limited amount of time. Hold the attack button down to initiate. Ach so, die leveln auch ab. Das ist ja cool. Das wusste ich gar nicht mehr. Nächstes 78. Ich nehme das da mal mit auf. Kann ich jetzt noch irgendeines mit dazu? Was ist das denn? Air Attack. Short range only. Hold the attack button down to initiate. Ach, das war dieses komische Ding. Okay. Das weiß ich aber gar nicht, ob ich das auch wirklich. Weil das mache ich ja irgendwie so schon. Komisch. Ja, ich habe jetzt immer mal wieder ein paar kleinere Lags drin. Muss wohl dann doch Schluss machen, weil dann ist wohl der Grabber zu warm. Oh, jetzt extrem. Ach, schön, wenn du nicht triffst, Fade. Das finde ich immer wieder toll. Ja gut, das hat so keinen Wert. Jetzt mit diesen ganzen kleinen Relax dazwischen, das nervt mich auch ziemlich. Deswegen gehe ich jetzt nochmal zurück. Werd nochmal speichern, weil wir haben ja jetzt halt ein bisschen... ich hatte jetzt ein Level up und so und das, ja, möchte ich natürlich dann auch so behalten. Mal ist dieses Haus. Da machen wir eine kurze... Huch, was läuft denn hier draußen rum, Cliff? Let's hurry up and get to the fool and save the other twos. Just leaving the fighting to me. Just sit back and enjoy the show. Ja, schön wär's. Mach jetzt doch Schluss. Was war dann das da? Oben? Darum? So, gesaved. Und ich mache hier jetzt Feierabend. Und wir hören uns dann in der nächsten Aufnahmesession. Bis dann.